Podcast for Sci-Fi here at Star Wars Celebration 2017, Orlando, Florida, in the Orange County Convention Center, the best convention center in the country, I might add. We're going to walk around and see what we can find and talk to some people, maybe, I don't know, do something.
Hold on. No, you're fine. Right, stay right there. This is the
Here we are. So we found this bounty hunter, or this, I don't know, Wish, right?
Right.
Yes, that's your name. I would have said, what's your name, but I knew that.
Yes, you did, so it'd be a pointless question.
So what's the backstory?
The backstory is just I love Boba Fett, and I've always wanted to do a cosplay as him, and I like the more feminine cosplay, so I thought I'd do my own, you know, twist on it.
Yeah. Looks good. It looks good. Yeah. Now, is this your first celebration?
It's my second.
Second. Where was the first?
It was when it was in Orlando last in 2013.
2013. So was it 2012 or 2013?
Might have been 2012. It's been a while.
2012, I think.
Okay. Well.
But I mean, look, that's my job. I'm supposed to know.
You should know that stuff. Right? I was just testing you.
Yeah.
Of course. And how does this compare to the last celebration?
It's a lot bigger, it feels like. I was such a newbie for the first one I went to, so I was just so overwhelmed, and, you know, my costume wasn't like it is now, and it's just even better this year.
And did you dressed up as what the first time?
Mara Jade Skywalker.
Isn't that canon now? That's not real now.
Is it? Like, the galaxies are still real. They're saying they might not, like, talk about them as much, but they're still there. The books are still there.
They're real to me.
They're real to me.
and so now we've worked on this. How long did it take you to make this outfit, or did you buy it?
Oh, I made it. It took me probably a good 2 months of work on and off just because of my other job and everything. It's about 2 months.
And then you made this gun?
This is actually a toy gun that I weathered and painted myself. So yeah, you can actually see the nice orange mark on it right there.
You know what I'm always happy with? That the con, they put these little tags. You guys see this tag right here. You guys know what I'm talking about. Did anyone suspect you that this is real? Like, they're like, oh my gosh, that looks so real. We've got to mark that as a toy.
I mean, well, look at it. My craftsmanship is just amazing. Like, how could you not tell this is, like, a fake gun?
I did notice it looked similar, and I was afraid of you holding it and walking around with it. But then I saw this blue tag, and I'm like, oh, we're safe. It's not real. Did you see the trailer, the Last Jedi trailer?
Mm-hmm.
Were you in the panel?
I didn't make it in time for the panel. No.
It's a shame.
I know. Disappointment. I'm a fraud. I didn't make it for the panel. But
did you know we were there?
Were you? How was
we were.
It?
It was awesome. Did you know that Daisy Ridley was there?
Yes, I did.
You did. Yeah. Did you know John Boyega was there?
No, I did not.
Did you know that Mark Hamill was there?
Yes.
Did you know that Josh Gad moderated the panel?
I did hear that. Yes, I did. Yeah. Yeah. I did. I heard little things, and then we watched the live stream on the shuttle over here. So.
Kathleen Kennedy was there?
Right.
Would you like me to keep going? I can go on.
If you want to
but go. Anyway, I just wanted to let you know, I'm just kind of really rubbing it in that you missed a good panel. But people slept though like overnight to try to, you know, get into this panel. I mean,
I had 17 hours. Some people were waiting. Yeah. 17
not me.
Well, you're a big deal apparently.
I'm a big deal. Now you're here with people too, right?
I am. Friends? All my little cosplay family's here with me.
Who do you have with?
Cassandra.
This is Cassandra. This is Cassandra.
Cassandra. Yes.
Cassandra.
Cassandra.
Cassandra. Don't go anywhere. You can step right here. You're good. Cassandra, and what are you cosplaying?
I am Rey.
Rey who?
Rey? I'm not gonna say Skywalker.
Okay. All right. Yeah. So you're smart. You saw the Last Jedi trailer too, maybe?
I did. I watched it today. Yes.
Were you in the panel?
No, I wasn't.
You guys were together.
Yes, we were.
I know. We missed it.
Yeah. You missed a good one.
We wanted to look really great.
Yeah.
Now you look great. You look great. How long did it take you to make yours? 2 months?
Ashley, our other friend over here, is the one who made all of this.
Oh, yeah.
You want to get her on here, too?
On where?
Ashley!
That was a joke.
Ashley.
Nobody caught it. This is crafty. This is Ashley?
Yes.
All right, so I got Cassandra, Ashley, Wish.
This is my first celebration, yes.
You like it?
Oh, I love it. I'm like surrounded by all my people.
Yeah, this is cool. Are you a real nerd or are you a fake nerd?
Oh, I've been a real nerd my entire life, and now it's actually I get to be with people who celebrate that, and it's awesome.
All right. Now, that was one that I didn't ask, Wish. We'll come back to that. Ashley, you made this costume. You made yours too, right?
Yes, everything.
And who are you?
Padme from episode 2.
Padme who?
Amidala.
Amidala? No. See, everybody thinks it's a trick. No, I'm just wanting your last name. That's it. That was it. Okay, all right. Amidala. I got you. All right. So how long did it take you to make all these wonderful things?
Between a social life and two jobs. This one took me over about 4 months, and this took me about 2 weeks.
So Wish is really, she's got one up on you. She did hers in 2 months, and so she's out performing you.
Well,
it's a cosplay contest melee. I mean, you're trying to go against each other. Have you seen that show?
Cosplay melee? Yeah, on Sci-Fi.
No, I'm not.
Watch. Real nerd, right. Are you a real nerd?
Yes.
Yeah, you just don't watch cosplay shows is what you're telling me, right?
That's a whole different level.
All right. First celebration?
Yes, not the last.
All right, so we got, you brought somebody else. Who was it? Who brought this person?
She came with all of us.
Oh, I didn't know if somebody. Okay, all right. Did you make this costume as well?
No, she did this all on her own as well. We're married.
All right, we're going to try. I'm going to squeeze in somebody else. Okay, just come on in. All right. And what is your name?
My name is Princess Leia.
Who are you cosplaying as, Princess?
Princess Leia. Oh,
so you are Princess Leia and you're cosplaying Princess Leia.
Princess Leia.
Got you. All right. When was the last time you cried?
I don't think I'm going to answer that. A princess never discloses that information.
All right. Okay. First celebration?
Yes, it is.
I cried at the tearful piece of Princess Carrie Fisher tribute. Did you guys see that?
Yes, I watched that this morning.
That was sad.
Yes, it was very sad.
You were celebrating her too.
Yeah. Kind of, yeah. I mean, it was a bittersweet farewell kind of thing, right? Were you sad? Did you cry? Well, I cried then, but you know when I also cried too? When I saw the Last Jedi trailer. I teared up a little bit, and I was like, oh my gosh. Yeah, cool having you here at Celebration. You all look very good. And I hope you get lots of pictures and a lot of people stop and talk to you. Is that cool? Why don't you tell us how to find you in social media?
Valerious Cosplay.
That's sweet. That's so easy. Why don't you spell that?
Valerious
Cosplay.
Got it.
Got it. We got it.